It's very, very unusual.
The three victims were part of a CXS.
Oh my goodness. And obviously somebody has interfered with Laura Ingalls' live shot, grabbing her mic and running. We apologize for the profanity, which he also said on our air.